Videos appear to show Russia using vulnerable golf cart-style vehicles to transport its troops to attack Ukrainian positions. Videos appear to show Russia using vulnerable golf cart-style vehicles near the front line in Ukraine. The Chinese-made vehicles are typically used on farms and construction sites. The vehicles were being used to transport infantry to the front line, and the video shows them being struck by shells and explosives dropped from drones.